In Florida, if the Hooters vampires or bath salt cannibals don't get you, the ground itself will open up and eat your house. Seriously, how does anyone maintain a real estate license down there? A family in Central Florida suspected that they might have sinkhole activity beneath their home. So they filed a claim with their insurance agency, who were like, yeah, we'll get right on that. 2 years later, they finally sent some guys out to try and assess the problem, and were just in time to witness this catastrophe. Indeed, there was robust sinkhole activity, enough to crack two homes in half, drink an entire swimming pool, and eat a boat. And it's still growing. Them's the breaks. Fortunately, no one was harmed during this event, and it could even be considered a blessing. I mean, what a perfect opportunity to move! Away from Florida! I hear Vermont has never swallowed a person's home, and their mosquitoes are a totally normal size. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.